need some drugs.
Woo, we back.
Get out front, stay out front, be out front. We'll take them all to school today. Who's ready to die? This guy is. Driving the bus. Don't need to do that. My confidence level is rising. We might have to poke the bear. All right, guys are getting spit out one at a time. All right, here we go, here we go. And then there are six. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped.
Woo, we back.
Man, I've been off Zwift for over a week, that is for sure. It's been a while because I can't remember the last time. It's just too nice outside, like I keep saying in my previous videos. Yeah, but today we draw the line. It feels like 42 Celsius. It's hot, it's humid, and she's windy, and she's gusty. So I don't want heat stroke. I don't want to be mad at the wind. I don't want to scream at the clouds. Oh, there's also risks of thunderstorms, risks of hail, risks of tornadoes, more so on the east side of Ontario, but yeah. Well, let's not roll the dice on that one, okay? So we jumped into a little race in action. The ZRL Recon by Scanalatori Seriali, I think. Ah, guys, if you're Italian and I offended you, I'm sorry. Feel free to correct me. But we are doing one, most likely gonna be a spicy lap of the 2022 Bambino Fondo. Just over 50K, I think just under 55-ish. We're gonna take off from the downtown piers here. Hang a right towards the volcano, go around the volcano, head towards Epic Reverse, KOM, where we're just gonna do the short climb, and then we're gonna hit that beachside road, or cliffside road, back down the front side of Calm, Epic Calm, over to Tempest, where it's gonna be a little, hopefully it's just chilling over there, because we're going back and forth on Tempest. And then we're coming back to the volcano for the main event, which is a finish up the volcano. So goals are simple: get out front, stay out front, be out front, and contest for something once we get to the volcano. Pretty simple, right? Not sure how many peeps we're gonna have in the house today. So far, it looks like we got 11 bees. Not too bad. We'll take them all to school today. Hopefully I don't eat my words. All right, I just posted a outdoor PR attempt video. Y'all seem to like it, so I guess I'm gonna have to post a couple more. Yeah, I don't know what was taking so long. I guess I wanted it to look good, be perfect, but you know, that's pointless, because look what it did. It just made me procrastinate. Just get her done, put her out there, and let it marinate. If they like it, they like it, and if they don't, they'll let you know. So far, the comments seem to be positive. All right, I don't know if I'm ready for this, to be honest. I got some AC right here. We got two fans. It should be nice and cool down here in the basement this afternoon, compared to it feels like 40 right now outside, which I don't mind, but I don't want heat stroke. I gotta still take care of my kids this afternoon. All right, 1 minute to showtime. Let's get these final preparations locked and loaded. Up, up. Muzak, Muzak. Who's ready to die? This guy is. Let's take an emergency gel. Place it right here just in case. We will probably need it at some point. All right. I don't know if I'm ready. Let's just get her done. Driving the bus, don't need to do that. Alright, falls flat. Should chill out a little bit now. Looks like we got mostly B's and C's in the house. No A's. Not mad about that. Small crew tonight, this afternoon, wherever you are. Alright, we're gonna just chill. Save it all for that volcano. Feel free, if this isn't the premiere, to skip right ahead to the good stuff. Alright, going around the volcano. Alright, this Mr. Storm driving the bus. Pretty nice and tight group. 12 of us, give or take 13. Let's let everyone do the work for now. A looks like we got a team here. All wearing those white and blue jerseys. Let's see if they work together. Or what? Let's see if they had their pasta. Alright, she gonna be chill today because there's no A's driving the bus today. Which means my confidence level is rising. Probably too fast. Need to be patient, need to chill. Need to relax. Y'all better buckle up today. It's gonna be a long one. I don't know how much action there's gonna be though. With no A's pushing the pace, we might have to poke the bear. But we'll see how things unfold. Alright, little bump in the road coming up. Shouldn't be too much issue. People burning power-ups already. Alright, one of those team members is driving the bus. Alright, I'm gonna hit a hang a right, take this little detour. Somebody went straight. Alright, this guy's gonna close the gap. Come on, Storm. Alright, guys are getting spit out one at a time. We gotta drop some of those team members there. Alright, heading over to the Epic KOM reverse, just up to the junction, and then we're gonna take the cliffside path. Alright, Mr. Storm likes to drive the bus. Peter Storm, 4.0, 311, 8.0, 618. We're just gonna chill right here. We'll save that arrow if it gets a little dicey on that effort coming up. Looks like there's only three members left of that Italian team. Here we go. gonna wait for these guys behind and we'll catch them. And then there were six. Alright, we'll let the team do the work here. I ain't doing jack. I tried. Oh, it might have worked. Got rid of a teammate. All right, and then there were five. All right, I split us up, but we should be back together in a sec. All right, they're coming. I ain't wasting any more matches. All right, we're gonna sit. We gonna be a wheel sucker, and I don't care. All right, gotta put some work in. Hold this little group behind us off, because they're pushing. At the same time, even if they get on, I highly doubt they're gonna hold on a volcano. So part of me almost doesn't mind having a few more people to draft off of and hide behind. Let's let him die out there a little bit. More action than I was anticipating. And back together. All right, inevitably, I think those four peeps behind us are gonna catch us. That's okay, more draft, more wheels to hold. Alright, they're less than 10 seconds away.
Need to conserve.
All right, here they come. Alright, heading back through Fugle Flats, Ocean Ave, downtown, Volcano, and then it's showtime. Gotta save some energy for Volcano. Oh, Mr. Storm again. He's pushing the pace. Thank you. Somebody's falling off the back. No, they'll make it, they'll make it. Dying a little bit, guys. Dying a little bit. Oh, Mr. Storm again. Oh, I just want to get out of Fugle Flats. It's so boring. All right, drugs. Need drugs. Mr. Storm. Stormy, stormy, stormy. Why? Man, stormy. Chill. All right, Stormy. Stormy has taken off. We got 4 seconds on us now. Let him die. Thank you. All right, back together again. Oh my God, I want this to end. Come on, Storm. Stormy, Stormy. Bring us back. All right, one off the front. It's looking like we're letting him go. He's a strong boy too. I can't burn any more matches. Oh, we got a feather. Thank you. Oh man. All right, one off the front, then us two, and then a couple behind us. All right, looks like we can lock up a podium spot. DeVille's got 20 on us. Pretty strong going uphill. All right, I gotta go.
Wife and the son are waiting.
I gotta go. Leave me a comment if you want to chat. Don't forget, guys, you do you. You set your own goals, you smash them, you move the goalposts, you smash them again. Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. Big shout out to all my new subs, old subs, and my OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest, helping create the best Zwift cycling community ever. All right, guys, I gotta go. And until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody.